Hello everyone. My name is Sylwia Smolinska from the Department of Clinical Immunology of Wroclaw Medical University in Poland. I am proudly making this short presentation of the EAACI position paper, Telemedicine with a special focus on allergic diseases and asthma, status 2022, published in the prestigious Allergy journal. This position paper is a product of the EAACI Telemedicine Task Force, an expert panel of immunologists, allergists, physiologists, pulmonologists, ENT doctors, pediatricians, and primary care professionals. This position paper presents the relationship between e-health, telecare, and telemedicine, and describes in detail the telemedicine terminology and related definitions, along with various types of telemedicine services. The telemedicine service delivery models and different wearable electronic devices for remote patients monitoring are listed and elegantly illustrated, together with an extensive review of the existing studies of the uses of telemedicine for asthma and allergies. An overview of both the benefits related to accessibility, convenience, efficiency, continuity of care, and cost effectiveness and disadvantages due to technological barriers, privacy and security concerns, licensing and reimbursement challenges of telemedicine is included as an important part of the position paper. Understanding these advantages and limitations can help in making informed decisions about the integration and utilization of telemedicine in healthcare delivery. Unmet needs and future directions regarding practical implementation, data protection, and privacy regulations are described. Specific telemedicine guidelines, legal and regulatory aspects, new mobile technologies, vendors who provide legally compliant system and insurance and governance support are all on the list of needs for proper and further development. Our task force group within the Research and Outreach Committee takes this opportunity to thank the European Academy of Allergy and Clinical Immunology for the support in the development of this position paper and invite you all for reading our first released position paper on telemedicine.